Knockin Hiney is such a special privilege.
Don't
not everyone gets to knock the hiney. See, knocking boots is done on a regular basis. See, boots is something that you walk on, something that you put, you know, put your feet into.
Don't
but this is something that you put your back into.
Don't
that you put your legs into.
Don't
and that you stick your
no, shut up, shut up, shut up, baby.
Now me and this guy went to the flicks. I came on a bit just to get my kicks. A kiss here, a kiss there, sometimes flicks. And after that, he's been sweating me ever since. He told all his friends that I was a freak.
Yo,
he said I was wild when we got between the sheets. But we never got no such place. He ran his line before he entered the race. He must have been bugging on some new improved shit. Where's mine? Did he lose it? I don't know. But yo, he shouldn't try me, cause he knows he's not knocking this hiney.
Yo, see that girl Shanté? Yo, I'ma get that. Yo, get that, get it, yo.
But I got it already.
Yo, you did?
Now I've had a few guys even try me. Most of them on mine, most of them buy me. Girls, you know what I mean. When you look good in your jeans, wear clothes that fit. Guys follow you, all on the tip. But when they touch you, you're not having it. They tell all their friends that they succeeded.
Yo, I brought a condom.
Why? You won't need it, so don't even try me. Cause you know, you're not knocking this hiney.
Yo, yo, yo. Yo, come here, baby. Yo, come look at them jeans. Yo, look how them jeans are. Yo,
no, they busted.
Yo, yo, look at that. Yo, yo, yo. Yeah.
Now I was at a party where I first met him. He asked me to dance. I thought, should I let him? Judging his character, I couldn't say no. To be blunt, the brother was good to go. He took my hand and led me to the dance floor. And I stepped like I never stepped before. And in due time, I'm floating on cloud nine. But took a nosedive when he rubbed my behind. Woo! I went nut when the brother here touched my butt. Is he on a mission or what? Feeling and touching all over my body. I don't play that. You get no free punani. I'm Shanté, the queen for this, your fiend. So save your junk for tonight's wet dream. And have a nice day and step off stymie. Cause you know, you're not knocking this hiney.
Yo, it's a crazy dance, hiney.
But baby, why you diss me that way? Why?
Yo,
why?
Stymie, why? Stymie, 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 no.
Yo, I'ma get it. I'ma get it.
I'ma get it.
He told all his friends that I was a freak. He said that I went wild when we went between the sheets. But we weren't near in no such place. He ran his line before he entered the race. He must be bugging on some new improved shit. Where did his mind go? Did he lose it? I don't know. But yo, he shouldn't try me. See, he's not knocking this hiney.
Yo, man, I told you, man, I had a yesterday, man. Yo, word. Yo, word, man. I'm telling you, man.
She's in Boston yesterday.
Yo, but I'm telling you, I had her, though, man. I'm telling you, she's at my house.
Boston?
No, I wasn't in Boston. I was home, man.
They bugging.
It was a mission.
This is what I'm here for.